My sisters, we see a different Jesus in today's Gospel. The same Jesus who said, "Learn from me, I am meek and humble of heart," is now angry, and then he takes a whip and chases out those who were desecrating the temple. Yesterday's Gospel, we heard how Jesus was weeping for the city of Jerusalem. The reason was they did not listen to God's word. Would that even today you knew the things that make for peace. Finally, the Lord says, "You did not know the time of your visitation." The Lord comes to you, you are unaware. The Lord speaks to you, you don't listen. The Lord wants you to be converted, you are not converted. And we see Jesus weeping over Jerusalem. Another human emotion, meek and humble of heart, also is gentle, kind, sensitive. Jesus is weeping over the city of Jerusalem. And today another emotion, anger. Sometimes people think if they are meek and humble, they are good people. But you have to be firm in doing the will of God. Strength of character. You have to be tenacious in doing what the Lord asks of you, even if all the others are against. If Jesus also went to the temple, and in the noise of the temple, he also spent some time, there would have been nothing extraordinary about Jesus. Today also, Jesus wants us to imitate him, to be compassionate, to be meek, to be gentle, to weep for people who are dear to us, to pray for people for their conversion. But at the same time, assert ourselves and show to the world, to those who are living with us, that we don't want to compromise with evil. The character of Jesus says only this. Jesus wanted to cleanse the temple. Today Jesus wants to cleanse the society. Today Jesus wants to cleanse our hearts, because the society and our hearts are not what they are meant to be by the Lord. The idolatry, the cult of material things, the cult of pleasure, so many other things are really displeasing to the Lord. The Lord wants to cleanse. First of all, are we open to the Lord who wants to cleanse us? One of the reasons for this cleansing of the temple, according to Luke's Gospel, is that Jesus wanted it to be a place of prayer and to be a place of teaching. We hear in today's Gospel, he was teaching daily in the temple. And people who have a good heart hung upon his words. May we pray more and more, may we listen to the word of God more and more, and may we keep our hearts, which is the temple of the Holy Spirit, always clean, and also through our life and conduct, help in the cleansing of the whole community.